The Canucks have dropped 5 of 6 as they enter play Sunday against the Sabres. Vancouver has allowed at least 4 goals in 4 of their last 5 contests. Jacob Markstrom in net looking for his 10th win of the season as we go to KeyBank Center.
Matt lost it. Here's a chance. And centered. They score. Ennis on the setup from Evan Rodriguez. And Buffalo leads 1-0.
Gives it up, and it's a bang-bang play. No chance for Jacob Markstrom on this one. You guys on the forehand, right in the middle. You got to play the shot first.
To Hutton across to Reed Boucher, one-timer. That might have hit Horvat in front of Leonard. Here's Granlund getting the puck back. 10 seconds to go on the power play. Hutton deflected in. Bo Horvat was in front, and I think he got his stick on it. Power play goal to tie the game at 1.
Wrist shot, changed the angle a little bit, and Bo Horvat reaches over and drags it back the other way and beats Robin Leonard.
Taken out by Georges, but he freed up the puck for Daniel Sedin. Eichel stick handling in traffic, had it knocked off his stick at center. Chaput scores! Came off the outside of the post right in front, and Mike Chaput beat Leonard to make it 2-1 Canucks. 20 seconds to go in the period. O'Reilly lifted the stick of Tanev, sends one across, Ristolainen, and to the crease, they score! Oposo! Kyle Oposo with 16 seconds to go in the first, ties the game at 2. Maybe they're going to be in a little trouble here. As the Sabres move in, Eichel down low, Reinhardt stopped by Markstrom, and the rebound went off the base of the post.
And then Jacob Markstrom stretching out on Sam Reinhardt as he cut across, gets the left pad on it, and the rebound off the side of the net.
Horvat fights off a check, moves the puck ahead. Stetcher joins the rush. In on the left wing, Troy Stetcher centers, score! Alex Burrows on the setup from Stetcher, and the Canucks lead 3-2.
Feeds it up, Stetcher on the backhand, goes wide, throws it to Alex Burrows, and the quick shot goes right through Robin Leonard.
Chaput against Rodriguez, who wins the draw. Quick shot, fought off, rebound. Markstrom with a left pad on it to stop Evan Rodriguez. Pretty good chance. The rebound for Rodriguez, and Markstrom said no. Here's Burrows. Edler. Slap pass. Chaput scores! His second of the game. Mike Chaput, just like the first one, right after a power play expired, and the Canucks lead by 2.
What a nice play by Alex Edler. Fakes the shot, freezes everybody, and Chaput is wide open.
20 seconds to go on the power play. Sedin's have been out there the whole time. Here's a centering pass. Edler is robbed by Leonard. There goes the goalie to the bench. 6 attackers for Buffalo. 6-on-4. Ristolainen with a shot. Kicked out by Markstrom. Loose puck. And shoveled back to Markstrom by Tanev.
Markstrom makes the original save, but the rebound goes out, hits Chris Tanev, and then comes back toward Jacob Markstrom, and he gets the glove on it.
Being watched by Sutter. Pass comes to Oposo. Kyle Oposo shoots, broke his stick as he let it go. Markstrom lost his stick as he made the save on the rebound.
There's Jacob Markstrom diving back as the shot hits the side of the net by Sam Reinhardt.
The Canucks move to 2-2 on their current 6-game road trip as they take this one 4-2. That's the most goals they've scored in any game in exactly 1 month. Michael Chaput with his first career multi-goal game. Bo Horvat with his second straight multi-point game, notching a goal and a helper. Jacob Markstrom gets his 10th win of the season in net. Up next, the Canucks visit the Penguins Tuesday, and the Sabres are in Ottawa.